Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Atika. I'm happy to participate in this competition. Ramadane varaverpom. Now I'm going to read verse number 185 of Surah Al-Baqarah. A'udhu billahi minash shaitanir rajim. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينات من الهدى والفرقان فمن شهد منكم الشهر فليصم ومن كان مريضا أو على سفر فعدة من أيام أخر يريد الله بكم اليسر ولا يريد بكم العسر ولتكملوا العدة ولتكبروا الله على ما هداكم ولعلكم تشكرون. Ramadan is the month in which the Quran was revealed as a guide for humanity with clear proof of guidance and the standard to distinguish between right and wrong. So whoever is present this month, let them fast. But whoever is ill or on a journey, then let them fast an equal number of days after Ramadan. Allah intends ease for you, not hardship, so that you may complete the prescribed period and proclaim the greatness of Allah for guiding you, and perhaps you will be grateful. Jazakumullahu khairan, barakallahu fikum.